Fight people, and you can drive and defeat. I actually no idea, but I guess I'll just get straight into it. I have no idea, but I'm really, what's really gonna happen? So it's a little surprising. So yeah. Again, sorry if you hear an echo, just checking the quality and stuff of the video to see if it's all good. Alright. Why can't you back in now? Okay. Pick up annotation box to replace animation.
Reloading.
I shoot people right now. There we go. It's a little higher, but I can get used to it. Reloading this guy from 8 rounds and maximize damage. The shot must hit the center of the target. Aim, use R, gently press perform single fire. Hit the center of the targets, including the red. Okay. So like, I guess I failed. Stage complete, processed grenade rearranged for the training. What do I do? Get your ammunition. Throw grenade. Am I done? Okay. Go back. He shoots me, right? Stage complete, process of grenade room. Oh, just go to the grenade room. Alright, do I got full ammo here? Get your ammo. Okay. Alright, now this is the grenade room. Lesson 5. Grenades cause massive damage to lightly armored targets. Throw a grenade, L2, and simultaneously Destroy all targets. Sorry if you are watching this live, the quality is very bad, sorry. Alright, so just throw a grenade over there. Oh god! That was close. I didn't throw it very far. So far I like this.
Throwing grenade!
Cake, suck on me. How do I throw?
Grenade.
Oh, to throw it further, you hold it down. Alright, get some more grenades. So to hold
throwing
it down,
grenade.
You to throw it further. There you go. You are now an expert at throwing grenades. Oh, yeah! That's all I can do, I can't jump. Now what? Alright, lesson 6. When in combat, coordinating fire and maneuvers with squad members is essentially to avoid loss of life, like hull audita. HellDivers have been essentially. I'm not good at reading, and my eyes really hurt. For this lesson, you must use your sidearm. Hold triangle to equip your sidearm and P2 peacemaker. Eliminate 3 targets. Do not eliminate hull divers. Oh, great. I'm so confused what I'm supposed to be doing. Alright, now I got one.
Throwing grenade!
Oh my god. How about a grenade? Use P2 peacemaker. I don't know how to use that. It's so annoying now.
Reloading.
Kill everyone. I need help, man. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Then 6, when in combat, what's the P2? Shut up. Finally, search completed. Tip. Pressing triangle will toggle between support weapon and primary weapon. Holding triangle will toggle between sidearm and primary weapon. Okay.
Grenade!
Oh, frick. Are you reload again? There you go. Ugh, this little bottle is just in my way. Alright, so next stage, you have Misty. Oh, you can run. Good, because he walks very slow. Now what do I do? Alright, lesson 7. Sprint to cover distance more quickly. Press while moving with sprint example. Triangle. Joe 9 pick must press L3 while moving with L. Just run faster than recruit and only have one leg to. Oh my gosh. What the frig? What the frig? Run faster. Oh my gosh, what's going on? It wants me to hold another button while running. Run, you idiot. Oh, shut up. I'm doing using all my energy up. No. Run, why does it go so slow? Oh, now you're walking and you lost all energy. Get some energy back and then come in. Shut up. Okay. Oh, finally. Is it when fire? Weapon fire can be avoided by hitting the deck. Crawl past the live fire targets. Whatever you do, not stand up during okay. Holy crap. Oh. Basic training. Oh. What charge is this at? 1 second, guys. Sorry. Is that a good way? There we go. Alright, okay. So, basic training complete. Recruit Joe 9 Pig is now an expert at combat. Proceed to the next area to specialize on the game. Whee! Where are we going? Where is this place? What's up, man? Lesson 9. Behind this gate is where 94.72 of HellDiver fatalites occur. You will learn how to use the most of the defense team warfare and disclaiming. And human ash, rock, whatever. Get on with it. Alright, I'm gonna die. Bye, guys. Hold on one. So let's go bring out one. One to bring up the radio and use the D-pad to input combination for risky call the sound by holding out a different. Down, down, up, up. Is now equipped with the Starkeam BX. Become hold R2. That's this one. Then release and throw.
Standby, equipment on its way.
Standing by, man. What the heck, man?
Throwing grenade.
Kill all them. Thanks. Got my dive bomb.
No.
Over there, I don't need it.
Engaging target area.
Whoa! Targets have been eliminated. Not that the dive bomb and eliminated number of uses. Uses are replacing are refinished to nice. Hey, all the ready in that. We're now deploy MG to Mingun. Oh great. What? What? I don't know what you're trying to tell me now. Are you all confused? Get up. Come here. Cleaning up complete. Complete all stages before. They are all complete, you idiot. Let's go this way there.
Watch yourself.
Break. I'll throw it right here.
Request confirmed.
Okay. Bambi.
Throwing grenade.
Oh, great, I just killed him. Freaking god, darn it. I killed him. Now what do I do? I killed him. Oh, god. That was supposed to happen. Yelling at each other, and he goes, why are you afraid I killed him? I killed him.
Stand by. Equipment on its way.
He's only safe. No one's killing that guy. Kill that guy. He's gonna die. He's coming, man. Whatever's here. Oh, that ammo may save his own blood. But it's not my ammunition. No, not have to simulate the information. I don't know what the mission is. I need help. Of course, we'll deploy. Deploy all squad members that are killed in action.
Grenade!
Oh gosh, yes! Put it right here on this idiot that won't die.
Engaging target area.
Yes.
Yeah. Request acknowledged.
I still don't get what you were trying to tell me.
Engaging target area.
Step before I push the watch the rest of the I don't get what the rest of it is actually going to be.
Get down!
I'm getting help. Get my someone to read this out. Tell me what the heck the friggin' me. But yeah, it's been a GG. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and
Hi, my name is
What?
My name is
My name is Jeff.